Hello guys, it is me, Miss March Blossom, and today, okay, hold on. I'm not in Honfu, give me a second. Hold that thought.
Wow.
Okay, yay, I'm in Honfu now. So I know you guys can remember this atrocious dress. Got it from one of my first Honfus. I'll also put the video above. This is a Honfu shirt I made just for like when I'm cleaning up the house, painting, sewing, just so my sleeves do not get attached. So today you'll be watching me doing a paint with me again. I know some people are like, probably like, what are you doing? Aren't you supposed to be popping out a hairstyle video? Yes, I am currently right now. I've been trying to fight the feelings of feeling inadequate and not enough. Not on this channel, but in general in my life. At the current moment, I don't feel like pushed down because I've had so many people upraise me. Not only you guys, you lovely, beautiful blossoms, but also people in my life as well. I want to make this video of me painting because hopefully the relaxation is just as good for you. Another folklore I really wanted to do was the one with, I'm gonna butcher the name, I'm so sorry. It's the one with the maiden who had her robe stolen and then fell in love with the man who took her robe in a way. So I wanted to do that with these two paintings that I want to sit above right of my living room table. Just like the part where she's in the bath, not like her completely naked, Jesus no. But like the part where it's like kind of like from the onlooker's point of view for everything. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Let me know if you want to see more paint with me's. And don't forget, if you like this video, hit the like button.
Thank you, let's go. Thank you.
a tiny bit challenging. I'm trying to hold up the paintings for you guys. Ta-da! And you just combine them together. Sorry. Ta-da! I did it. What do you guys think of my painting? Do you like it? Yes, this painting is something... I'm not gonna lie, it did take me a few months to finish this because I had a lot of other priorities and a lot of stuff happened in my personal life that I had to get done. So if you want to know about that, the video will be posted somewhere at the top. But I really like this painting based off of the folklore of the Weaver's Girl and the Cowherder. Or actually, it's actually called the Cowherder or Cowherd and the Weaver Girl. If you don't know that folklore, I'll try to leave a video, if not a link down below. Well, you guys, that is it for this painting with me video. I am wearing a very different Hanfu slash outfit. This is the one that I've made. I'm still having it currently in the works. And if you have a Chinese folklore or Chinese fairy tale story that you would like me to paint, please leave it in the comments down below. But if you go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already to watch more Hanfu videos, which I am editing some in the works right now, so please be patient with it. If you like more Hanfu paintings like this, or just Chinese traditional paintings, I should say, that are inspired, please hit the like button wherever YouTube has placed it. And don't forget to hit the bell notification so that you know when a new YouTube video has come out. But I do want to thank you guys so much for everything that you've done for me today. You have a great rest of your day. Bless me out. Thank you.